just finished having our lunch at a Japanese ramen store, and right now we are on our way to Hot Spring. So how was lunch?
Okay.
So this hot spring that we are going, it's actually called Emperor Spa, and in Chinese, in Mandarin, it's called Huangzi Hot Spring. Huangzi, what's hot spring in Chinese? I have no idea. Okay, and the station we are heading to, it's Beitou Station, which is a red line. Now we have reached outside of the Emperor Spa, and so what we did was that we took a taxi from Beitou Station, and it cost us only like about 180 Taiwan dollars. From what I googled, they said that the color of this hot spring, it's a little bit of a green sulfur, and it also smells pretty bad.
How does it smell like?
Rotten egg.
Alright, so after an hour later, I have just came out of the hot spring. It was really good, There were like a few hot springs in there. One of them is the coldest, and then there were a few which is, there were like two, three, which is like really, really hot. And then there's one that is somewhat in between. It's somewhat like a room temperature. And the color of the water, it's what you really see previously just now a few seconds ago. But it doesn't smell that bad actually. It's still alright. So what happens inside is that once you enter the hot spring area, their locker is provided for you. It's 20 Taiwan dollars, and then you just strip yourself naked and you just soak yourself inside the hot spring. So for how long to spend inside the hot spring, it really depends on you. You want to spend half a day, whole day. I mean, I've heard of people spending whole day inside. It's completely up to you. Here a couple of tips before going to this hot spring. The first tip is that to prepare a water bottle, 500 ml, 1 liter, depending on how long you want to stay once again, or depending on how you want to hydrate yourself. And tip number two is that bring your towels, because you will end up paying for towels if you do not. Well, I did my research, so I did not pay for any of the towels. Bring your own towels, that's one of the tips. Bring two towels, in fact, bring two towels. And tip number three is actually to come during the daytime instead of the nighttime, because daytime has slightly less people, whereas the nighttime, you know, when I was about to leave, there were a lot of people coming in. So the best time to go is actually like morning, afternoon. Yeah, once it reaches like evening, late afternoon to evening, there will be quite a little bit of people already trying to fly a drone. But because there are a lot of overhead wires around here, it causes a lot of magnetic interference, so I couldn't get a nice view of this area. Alright, that's it for now. Guys, I'm just gonna end this vlog here. I have no idea why this few days I've been so tired. Is it because of the weather? Is it because I have not slept enough? I have not slept well? I feel so sleepy after the hot spring, and the initial plan was actually to go to Ximending, but I guess we have to give that a miss. Tomorrow will be a night flight. I'll still do a vlog, and I'm just gonna rest right now. I'm just gonna end this vlog right now. I apologize for the really short video for today. Nothing much that I... excuse me. There's nothing much that I did. And so, I'll see you guys tomorrow!